bet he wouldn't know where to stick it.
Let's finish that.
Thank you.
This smells good. Looks good. This smells good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. Looks good. This smells good. Looks good. I think that's cooked. Looks good. I think that's cooked. Looks good. I think that's cooked. Looks good.
Anyone has any real faith in him.
Nothing changes.
Show me your goods. I think that's cooked. Looks good. That's done. That's finished that. Looks good. That's done. Let's finish that. Show me what you have. I have some iron ore for you.
Well, what do you want made from it?
I want to make a bastard sword.
No problem, my friend.
I want to make a bastard sword.
No problem, my friend.
I want to make a bastard sword.
No problem, my friend.
I've got some obsidian for you.
Have you now?
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
Give me an obsidian blank for a one-handed sword.
Here.
What have you got to trade? Thank you. What can you teach me? Teach me staff fighting.
Attacking an opponent one move at a time only extends the fight and gives your opponent more time to attack you. Try and link your attacks, combine them. A fighter of your skill should be able to deliver 4 blows in a row. With practice, you can use lateral blows to extend your attack even more.
Teach me staff fighting.
Combat is about anticipation and reaction. If an opponent's counterattack makes you stumble, then perform a counterattack of your own. Succeeding with this is all about timing.
Show me your goods. You can relax. Here are all 6 vassal rings.
Free! Free! I'm finally free! You must be some kind of saint. Thank you, my friend. I owe you my life, my dreams.
How about you owe me those rings?
I'm not risking those falling into the wrong hands. I've got something better for you. Gold. And a few scrolls I found. I'm sure you'll find a use for them.
And I'd better not ask you where you got them, right? Go on, give them here.
All yours. My thanks is undying. And because of you, it's the only thing that is.
Just don't go picking up any more strange trinkets.
You got it.
You'd better not steal anything. I might not be around to save you next time. And get in touch with your mother. She's worried about you.
Don't worry. I'm staying right away from strange jewelry.
V The undead Lord Patroscon is dead. Again.
You finished him. But I can still feel the curse.
I have part of the Titan Lord's armor. Can you repair it?
Repair armor? For that you need a smith, not a druid.
It's not the metal, it's the magic I need you to help me with.
I see. Come with me, and we shall fix this. Here. We can repair the armor here. Well then. Give me the pieces.
Here is the armor.
Good. Then let us begin. It is done. That which was divided is one. Here is the armor. Good luck with the task that lies ahead of you.
I need a blank.
What reason do you have for staring at me?
That blade's not glowing.
Thank you.
This is weird.
Nice one.
That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. Looks good. That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. That's done. Looks good. That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. Looks good. That's done. That's finished.
I need a dull blade.
Show me what you have. Thank you.
Show me what you have. What can you teach me? Teach me staff fighting.
You should try to change your stance. If you hold your staff with one hand behind your body, then when you strike, your next blow will have more momentum and will do more damage.
I want to improve my fighting skills. Teach me staff fighting.
The staff is an elegant and quick weapon. Used properly, it can also deal out a great deal of damage. Put all your strength into it. Use your whole body, then channel all the momentum you generate into a single blow. That increases the range of your strike and the damage you do. It will even knock an opponent's parry aside. But keep enough distance between you when you try this move, or your opponent can use this as a chance to strike you.